Penguins, you're watching KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts, Annabelle and
Bridget. Today is Friday, November 6th, 2015. It is our 46th day of school. We have 134 days left to go in our school year. One math problem for today would be 180 minus 46 equals 134 days left to go in our school year. Can you think of other equations that equal 134?
Our lunch menu for today is corn dog, cheese pizza, Italian sub, turkey ranch wrap, and it's also dessert day. And this week, there will be Jell-O. Yay!
We will have hearing screening going on throughout the day.
Next Wednesday, there will be no school in honor of Veterans Day.
We'd like to wish Julia in room 1, Brandon in room 1, and Miss Monica on the playground a very happy birthday!
Question of the week. Today we ask kids, if you could live in a house shaped like anything, what would it be?
I would have a pineapple shaped house.
If you could have any shaped house, like a cupcake or a donut, what would you do?
I would probably have a spherical house or a round circle-ish house.
If you could have any shaped house, what would it be?
Bacon shaped house.
Cool. Any shaped house, what would it be?
A penguin.
If you could have any shaped house, like a donut or like a cupcake, what would it be?
A donut.
That's cool. If you could have any shape of house, what would it be?
The number 7 shaped house.
Those sound like some pretty cool houses, penguins. Thanks for sharing with us.
So sorry, we meant to wish Brayden a happy birthday. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance today.
Let's all show our penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Bridget
and Annabelle saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio. Have a fantastic Friday!